I knew this was gonna be a reverse bullnose 5/8 inch piece right there, and I knew that was gonna be the normal vault. But the only problem I had, and you'll see this in the GoPro video, is that this angle right here was 27.5 degrees. It took me about 20 minutes to find that angle. I'm not really big into angle finders, only if I'm messing around with stairs and stuff like that, but yeah, that's basically the corner right there, the interesting corner.